Anybody want to tell me what in the barefoot Beverly Hillbilly from the backwood, rough foot, remedial redneck ridiculous is going on here? How the hell you out here walking around with gloves on with no shoes? If this ain't the most ridiculous, out-of-pocket, bass-ackward stuff I ever seen in my life. Really, lady? Really? So, you're walking in the disease. Okay, people step on the ground. Step in doo-doo, motor oil, all kind of stuff. Why are you out here in public with no shoes on? You think you at the house? Huh? Do you think you one of the Flintstones, lady? Are you? Huh? Is that why you walk around with no shoes on? You think you in bedrock somewhere, ma'am? No, you're not. Ain't got the nerve that you gonna protect your hands and then walk around with no shoes on. Ain't that something? I ain't never, you know, but see, I'm from the South. I remember certain people used to come to the grocery store like that all the time. No shoes on, that is unsanitary. That ain't, I don't care what's that, who, I don't know who started that, but whoever did need a whooping. That's the thing, but I'm, y'all talking about martial law. I'm gonna get me a militia together and we gonna have some belts. Everybody running around here doing stuff like this, you're getting a whooping. You're getting a grown person whooping, straight up. I remember when I was a kid, people used to come to the grocery store. You know, not all people, certain people come to the grocery store, no shoes on. Kids don't have no shoes on. Little baby in the stroller, no shoes on. Some of them had no shirt, no shoes, just coming in pants, like you in the backyard somewhere. Man, what the hell wrong with you? I'm in here trying to buy some food. Don't nobody want to see your nipples. You got all of your chest hair dirt and follicles falling all over the place. That is unsanitary. People should not have to put up a sign in their establishment to tell you you can't come in here without shirt and shoes. You ought to want to wear a shirt and shoes. Why you in here naked? Why you in here naked? You just going to come up in here butt naked? I don't know what kind of fungus you got growing off of your foot, lady. Huh? You spreading that all over the floor. We don't know what you got going on your body. Wearing clothes is not just to be wearing clothes. It's to protect you and to protect me. You might got some fungus growing off of your foot, and then I step in it and track it back into my car and in my house. Nasty, stinky behind lady. Because I know you've been out there milking cows and running down chickens and all kind of stuff like that. Playing with the dog. We don't know what the dog might be into all kind of freaking nasty stuff. Dog stuff. Huh? The dog might be into some kind of freaking nasty doggy swingers club, and he over there do some freaking nasty stuff. Then you come over there running around in the yard playing with him, come to the store, and then I step into your little mix-up nasty fungus, freaky dog fungus, and bring it back to my house. Now my children's sick, and we don't know why. Put some clothes on.